اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد.
سكينات ميري جان تو رها کی ملی چلو گے چلے سکینات میری جان تو رہا ای ملی چلو گے چلے یہاں سے چلو چلے کربلا وہیں پر تمہیں ملیں گے چچا ستم جو ہوئے بتانا نے دکھانا نے دیکھو چاچا چچا آنکھوں دکھانا جگا ویدا کھومبگی چلو گے چلے سکینا تو یہی جان دو ویدا ای نمی چلو گے چلے بتانا نے سکی سکتیاں میری کس قدر تجھے گر کیا ہماری گلا بیٹی کس طرح چھنی کس طرح تیری پایا بتانا ہے مجھے کس طرح تین دشت لگی چلو گے چلے سکینا تو میری جان دو میرا ای ملی چلو گے چلے وہ جم لے تجھے بائی کی تو کہنا اسے میری برادری میرا ای ملی ہمیں کھیل سے ہمیں ام نہیں اذیت کوئی میری بے زبان تو گئے چلے سلیم نبی چلو گئے چلے یقینا تو میری جان تو یہ ای نبی چلو گئے چلے سلوات
السلام علیکم برادر سسٹر جمیع و رحمت اللہ وبرکاتہ. So just a quick announcement before we ask Sheikh Muhammad Hanif to come and deliver speech. So inshallah, next week, as I said repeatedly, tonight, daylight saving is going to end. So the time is going to shift 1 hour. And so next week, because of that, we're going to start at 7 o'clock. All our program going to start. Wednesday night, we're going to start at 7 o'clock. Thursday is our day event, which is Arbaeen. And then Friday, we're going to 7 o'clock. There'll be no event on Saturday. So that's the next week. We do have sponsorship for 3 days, those 3 days. However, we don't have a sponsorship for the weekend after that. The Syed IABAT are coming from the Detroit. If you want to sponsor, please, Brother Ghulam or Sister Lela, know. That would be great, those 2 nights. For Arbaeen, inshallah, our plan is to have for the Thursday, it will be a day timing. So, this is all a commercial area, right? So, for parking, there will be volunteers who are going to guide you for your car parking. Please try to park either the back side here or all the way back, or the other center, which is the food line center there. And it's a little bit walk, but I mean, I hope it's not terrible. It's not that far from here. So that'll be great, but please try to not park in front of the building because there are other businesses over here. So let's respect their customers too. We will have possible overflow. I know it's a weekday, it's a Thursday. So for possible workflow, we're going to have a tent, but we're going to keep that as a plan B. Inshallah, we'll try to accommodate here within the hall. If we cannot, and if we get overcrowded, then we're going to have men go over on the tent side. We are also some of you have already noticed the right side room all the way end, we have hang the TV. So there's another TV over there. So we're gonna hook it up with the camera. So we're going to request our sisters, especially, to, if they can go and all the way in that room, that will be great. So we can spare more space for the men. And so that's going to probably, we don't need the tent, but we're gonna keep it just for the sake. Kids, especially it's the day timing. I know kids are all over the places in our parking places, but especially on day of Arbaeen, it'll be a day timing. So there's a traffic within this commercial area. So please, you know, all kids are our kids, okay? So it's not mean that I'm not a parent that I should not be worried about them. The parent has definitely the sole responsibility, the primary responsibility, but if you see any kid running around, please, being a responsible person, help them and try to contain them on the site. That will be great. Regarding fundraising committee, I'm gonna inshallah send the email to Brother Muhammad Hassan. We're going to have during the Arbaeen night, either Wednesday night or Thursday, he will have a status update of all the pledges that IABAT has received during the Muharram and till now, and how much actual amounts we got versus how much we're going to collect, and what is the next process in terms of collecting the money from the pledges. So that is the update around that. They will be contacting, meanwhile, between now until Arbaeen, the fundraising committee will be contacting those people who have pledged the money to collect the money at least for 2017, because we got just approximately 2 months left in this year. So they'll be reaching out to them. So, and I'll send the name of those people who are going to be contacting you for pledging the money. Please recite a Surah Fatiha for Ali Muradi and all the deceased member of our, whoever is over here, and Jumla Mominat. So before I invite Maulana, Sheikh, thank you so much for coming over. It was, as I said, it was a blessing for us. I mean, today he had a great lesson for the teenager class. I don't know whoever attended it. I was there personally. It was very good. And I think it was as good for the adults too, not just for the teenager, but, and we knew from his past experience too. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. But thank you so much. Forgive our any shortcomings that we were not able to do. And inshallah, we're gonna hope to see you again. Inshallah, in this community, we all love you. And inshallah, we'll miss you dearly too. Sallu Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. Inshallah. Salli ala
Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد.
برای فرج آقا امام زمان صلوات.
اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد.
محمد وآل محمد صلوات.
اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد.